another video, and in this video we are going to be building the ship from the Mandalorian Eraser Crest. This set is for 10 years old and older, and it is 75292. It's called the Eraser Crest. Let's build it. Okay, this is what I have done so far, and I've even built some of the minifigures. This is what we have done so far, and it's really starting to take shape. It is completed. We finished the Razor Crest. Here are many angles of what the outside of it looks like. Here's the inside. That's the weapon system. There's the cockpit. There's also a small escape pod on the top, along with a spot to put the torpedoes. And here are all the flaps when they open up. Very similar to the Millennium Falcon. Spoilers are ahead for episode 6 of season 2 of The Mandalorian.
Better get to your ship.